If you have a very particular chart that you want to create, you may find that you regularly build it and then you spend a whole bunch of time reformatting. So for example, here we've got some data and we've spent a lot of time to format it as something called a bullet chart. So you'll see we've got the two series overlapping each other and they're different colors, etc. The problem is next month when I get the data and I go and set up my chart, you'll see that's the default. And then we have to work through the whole thing to get it to look like that. So one way to address that is I can right click on the chart and you'll see there's an item here called Save as Template. When I choose that, we can come here and choose what we're going to call it. So I'm going to call it Bullet Chart. I'm going to save it and the template saved. Now to use it, next month we get more data, I highlight it, I can go insert. Now I can go to recommended charts, but I'm going to just switch on any one of these. When I've got that, I'm going to say change the chart type, and you'll see there's an item here called templates, and you'll see the one we want is that one there. When I say okay, you can see it's gone and all the work we did there happens immediately. All we now need to do to make them exactly the same is maybe play with the chart title, get it more correct. So you can save a template and reuse that template